snapper, now our money manager, Joe Boscovich. He played right guard and is now a devoted father and loving husband, Zach Wilson. For the Trojans, he started at wide receiver and is now starring as a stuntman, Sandy Fletcher. A former tight end who started as a freshman, now works in finance, Chad Cook. He wore number 4 and went on to be a school district administrator, but this quarterback led the team to defeat the UCLA Bruins his senior year, John Fox. He wore number 10. Now he's an IT and an administrator, Jason Steen. He wore number 56. He was at defensive end, now an actor, a member of the Wild Bunch 2, Omar Nazel. And now, Keely, we got a few words from Omar.
Well, Omar went to the other side of the stage, so that's okay. I'll come to you. First of all, you gotta bring the energy. We got energy from our last stage. So first off, what does it feel like being back? What does the Trojan family mean to you?
Oh, first off, Jason, get it together. SC!
Wild Bunch!
SC! Okay, this is a different generation. They don't know our stuff, so. No, it feels very good to be back, man. And we love SC, and thank you guys for having us.
Now, obviously your team in 1999 went 6-6, but you were part.
Okay, ma'am. Hey, guys, no, seriously, this is serious business. It doesn't matter about where you start off at, because we're the senior class that got the national championship. This is the class, this right here, this is what you call the core. So this is the reason why we brought back the championship. This is the reason why we got all of these great athletes here. It's because we went through those trials and adversities. And we understood that through those trials and adversities, there's learning lessons in that. And it's not about what the record was, it's about how you respond.
So in that sense, how did you respond?
What? Y'all seen the record? This is the week, as a senior year, we went 10-3. We was the national champion. What are you talking about? Hey, Trojan family, are we serious here? So right now we are on the precipice of something new. So what I'm asking you to do is focus on the details. It's not about who you are. I don't give a damn if you're a 5-star athlete and don't mean nothing. You gotta prove it. Now again, it's about attention to details, gentlemen. We're expecting nothing but excellence. I love y'all.
Thank you, Omar and Keely.